All right, let's get started. So, last time, I beat Manus, and I basically have, I think the end of the game, I think like I literally have the last boss. So, let's just get right into it. Get my corner. Oh, duh. Not actually clicked in that. I was wondering why the controller wasn't working. Alright, now. I was told by a friend who's played this that I've missed something. Which, in order to get to, I go right here. I was told there was something, like, literally right here. Like, all of those, like, humanity-looking things. But there was something, like, right next to... Oh, good God. What am I doing? What the hell am I doing? What am I thinking? Like, seriously. What am I thinking? Let's get these souls off of my person. I don't want to deal with it. Okay, so now I've got significantly less souls, which is good. I don't want to be walking around with 60k souls when there's the real chance I will just lose them. Sure, I'll take some Titanite shards, you bastard. Wait, is there... There's something right there. Okay, I'm not quite sure that I want to do this, but we're going to do it anyways. Thank you. I kind of figured this would be a humanity farming spot. I did miss something. What does all of this lead to? Help me carving. All right. Drinky drink. Oh, you asshole. There is definitely something down here now. Question is, what the hell could be down here? I don't like this. Because when I was over there, I saw shit. That was like out there. Oh, I already found this place. Okay, so... Well, that would have been nice to know. Because I'm pretty sure I know where this leads. Well, maybe. I'm not actually sure. Okay, so I'm over here. Well, we knew about this. That's where that fake drop-off was. Yeah, farming all that humanity. I think this takes me up on the back end of Sorcerer Bitch. Yeah! Get on my level. Just get out of here. No. Off the edge with ye! Dealt with. I mean, here's where I dropped off. There's like nothing over here. Oh, you know what those, I know what those two things are. They're these two things. Well, that was in the section they were talking about. What were they talking about? Oh, it's bad. So I already got this. What in the world could they have been talking about? No, I'm serious. What in science could he have been talking about? There doesn't seem to be anything down here at all. Alright, I have to ask him something. Huh. Oh, wait, really? That's what I have to go do? My God. Wait. That was Puppy Sith, apparently. Oh, okay. So that was Sif I had been seeing. I kept wondering what the fuck that thing was. Alright, so that's the DLC. Whoa. Who are you?
You. Is that not the soul of the man who fell on this spot? He was a dear friend. I wish to pay proper respect with that soul. Would you be willing to part with it?
Sure.
Thank you. You are very kind. Please take this. I no longer need it.
Gold.
May the Lord guide thee.
What did you just give me, lady? Oh, you must be Siren? Can I talk to you again?
May the Lord.
Okay, this I think is the closer bonfire. So, against my better judgment, I'm gonna go try to fight this dragon again. And I say against my better judgment because I still have no clue how to get the dragon down without dying. So, yeah, we're gonna figure that out. Asshole dog. You doge. Don't do that to me. Well, that's really frustrating. Because in that case, there is no way to deal with it. Or I don't have a way to deal with it. So that might just end up being something I go for on a new game plus. Nope. Whatever that item is, fuck it. Just fuck it. I ain't getting it. I'm done. The other person I gotta go see now. Is Mushroom Lady.
I have awaited thee. Thou hast rescued Princess Dusk. And rid us of that terrible primeval human, even halting the spread of the abyss. I salute the grandeur of thine enterprise. Please allow me to express my gratitude. I thank thee, as do we all. May the flames guide thee.
What did I just get? Large medicinal mushroom of Elizabeth, Keeper of the Sanctuary. Eating this mushroom will invigorate the flesh and greatly restores HP for a limited duration. Its dramatic effect can make the difference between a warrior's life and death. Okay, if I rescued Princess Dusk, where is she? Is she here? Do I get to see this mystical, magical princess? Is she just in another castle?
Struggle if there's anything. I will remember thee. This is the best way. For thou art come from a time far ahead. No one will sing thy praises. But yet thy greatness shall live on. For it shall be my purpose to remember all thou hast done for us. May the flames go.
Well. All right. All right, let's go. Is there anything different around here? I mean, I've done a lot. You still refusing to talk?
But you have agreed to link the fire. I thank you sincerely. Finally, the curse of the undead will be lifted. And I can die human. I am powerless. But I will do all that I can. Please, save us all. Please. Forgive, I am impure. Please, leave, I wish.
Okay.
I'm sorry. Some. Oh, hello. Terrific to see us both in one piece.
Pleased to see you well. Is it something urgent? Very well. Then stay still for a moment.
Damn, this area is bright as hell. Where the hell am I? Kiln of the First Flame. Come here, little bastard. You asshole. Oh, hang on, you gave me goodies. Everybody loves goodies. At this point, I ain't changing my weapon. I could probably change my weapon and get away. Like, I could go farm up everything I need and swap weapons out and everything, but like, at this point, I'm going to use the weapon I have. Oh, you asshole. Wow! I just got wrecked. I love me some pomegranate juice. Sure, I'll take titanite chunks. I'll take everything. Give me all you got. This right, I might get another level up out of this. There we go! Oh my god, they're giving me all of the Black Knight good weapons. So we got a sword, we got a great sword. These are awesome right now. This doesn't seem to be anything else inside. I think this is just a straight line path. At least it seems like. I mean, the area looks fan-fucking-tastic. I mean, look at this gloriousness. Oh, damn. Are you shitting me? Are you shitting me right now? I gotta fight on some narrow-ass fucking ledge. Okay, so I can do this. Sure! Stand there and get wrecked. That's fine. I mean, this is leading somewhere. I'm assuming the final boss is down here. Because if not, oh damn. I'm really hoping these guys just happen to have like an increased chance to drop their weapons. Either way, that works. We fight. You fight like I do. Gotcha, bitch! I was hoping he'd actually give me a weapon. Because that's basically, like, he's using the weapon I use. Okay, just checking. Nothing over there. Alright. What's inside? Oh, sweet. Jeez, you're alive? Give me a chance to stand up, sir. Oh, 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 oh. Holy hell! we're gonna go do something. I'm gonna go level up a different weapon. I kinda hate to do this right now. Oh god, I don't actually have any souls. Shit.
Well, hello, you need it. I'll be seeing you there. Be careful out there.
That'd be nice to do some upgrades. Wait, I'm confused.
Oi, where are you up to?
Well, first things first, I want to see if I can even wield any of these things. This shit must scale up higher or something. Am I like... Do I need to go to a different blacksmith in order to do this? Oh, that's actually gonna weigh me down a bunch. There we go. Just Dan. So basically, the lightning spear is really overpowered whenever anything can... if something can't resist the lightning, but otherwise... this fucker. You know what? Alright, that's fine. I probably needed to do something crazy, like... the fact that I upgraded it into the lightning spear is probably what did it. But either way, that's fine. Never gonna make it. Damn. All right. Alright, let's get back in there. What? I thought I could warp straight to that. I guess not. That's kind of ass that the damn bond, that the damn, like, the fucking Lord's vessel isn't a warpable point.
I am very well. Then.
Yeah. We're making good time, we're getting stuff. I'd be pretty fucking pissed if I like jumped right there by accident. Come on over here. Look at that. Three easy steps to fuck your day up. Oh. Alright, now I want this bastard to drop his spear. Come on, get lucky. Alright. We're gonna do some experimentation once we're inside. That only makes it worse. Okay, so basically, I need to wear a ring of sacrifice and then get my ass to Mars. Come on now. We gotta deal with these assholes first. No, you don't get to do that. Thank you. There we go. Oh, we already have it. We got that. Excellent. Now you. Asshole. Wow. Okay. So the great sword does twice the damage. All right. So time for a weapon swap. That's fine. Perfect. We're making the charge down, at least. I died significantly closer to the door, so I should be so much better in terms of recovering those souls. Gotcha, bitch. Alright. Yeah, these must have like 100% drop rate on chunks and then like pretty decent rate on their weapons at this point. There we go. Yeah, the weapons must have just a really decent chance against these guys. I don't know. It sucks that that weapon that I've been using, it probably has hindered me more than it's helped me. Imagine if I had built this thing to like a plus 10 greatsword, or black knight sword. I don't know, that'll be for a new game plus. I'm thinking about stuff for new game plus at this point. Now we have to deal with this axe bastard. He does not block nearly enough for me to really be worried about him. There we go! You asshole, drop your goddamn weapon. Look at the chunkage! Oh my god! Nope! I knew that one was coming! Actually, I wonder. Wait, do I get some kind of, like, bonus for dual wielding? Is that what lets me get away with that? So, 330. How much is this axe? What does it take to level this thing up? Okay, so I have to see which one's got the bigger attack. 320 right now versus 330. Gotta go with this one. Wait, do I really have... Holy tits, I have 50 humanity. That'll get used on a later playthrough. Wow, that worked. Okay, this time when I go in, I have to remember to wear a ring of sacrifice. There we go. Now I don't have to worry about him. I don't have to worry about dealing with this fucking ass over here. We don't gotta play fucking Ring Around the Rosie. None of that bullshit. None of it. I've been doing it on time. I've only been casting for about an hour. Wow. Done a lot more stuff than I thought it would. Oh! Shit fucks! I almost just... I'd have lost my goddamn mind. There we go. Okay. I'm not moving in. So we do this. Yep, ring sacrifice. Worth it. Because that'll be almost 2 level ups. And I probably have enough backup souls to do another one. Get 2 levels up out of this. Oh, I need like 2k more. Which ones are the 2k ones again? What does it take to even reinforce this weapon? 20 Gleam Titan. No, that's a Black Knight. What is this one? Oh, I think I used an extra one. No! I did it just enough. That was the thing that breaks their ability. So wait, if it's 50... 34... Half a... 2 times would be way too much. 1.5? I want to do some experimentation. So 358. Fine. Whatever. Alright, well, it doesn't matter because I already burned way too many souls. Oh, God. Alright. More loots, more goodies for next level, or next go-through. Because there will probably be a new game plus of this at some point. I don't know when I'm going to do it. I'm probably going to go on to other stuff. I'm also in the process of getting my, getting my console casting setup working. As in, right now I don't have one. Okay. That wasn't necessarily what I wanted to have happen, but all that matters is as long as I got the souls. I already have his weapon, so I don't need anything else. There we go. I got chunks for days. So close yet so far away. There we go. And of course he gets the weapon. You know, that's it. That's it. I've done everything. I can just run past the fucks. Alright, Gwyn, let's do this. Oh my god, look at that damage. Look at both of our damage. Nope, dead. Oh, I'm alive. I don't know how. That's gonna hurt. Oh, shit. Damn. I was doing good. This is definitely still doable. This is still very, very, very doable, but oh my god. Okay, so I wanted to look at this. Damn, unupgraded, it's almost as much as my regular, as the lightning spear one, or the lightning halberd. One of these days, I'm gonna actually have to have the, like, the box that I can drop shit into. No! More chunks, more goodness. That would help. That would actually help out a lot. Bye-bye, bitches. Oh, that hurts. A good bit. Oh my god. God damn it, Gwen. Oh, well. I tried to bait him into grabbing me. But his AI just said, no, I don't need to grab you. I can just slash your throat. My giant sword of flamey deathness. But this is doable. This is very doable. Assuming I don't get grabbed like 3 times in a row, it's so doable. That did less damage. Well, I guess that attack has always done less damage, but whatever. I could try to be tricky. I could try to be fancy here. I don't feel like it. I'd rather take the extra, like, 20 seconds it's gonna take for him to get his ass over here so I can kick his ass on, I don't know, somewhat of a better playing field. There we go. Come on now, you bastard. Up here. Up here. Swing them axes up here. I have so many Titanite chunks. Red, white, this one's a blue one. I should have never tried for the souls. Never should have tried for them. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna take a short break. Let me get up, stretch. It's been about an hour and a half I've been casting, so I'm gonna go get some water, something to drink. So actually that's gonna be really annoying for what I plan to do. So we're gonna sit here in like the staircase of grandiose. Ness. And until that point, I'll be right back. So, stick around. Alright, I'm back. So, got water. Taking a stretch. Walked around a bit. Hopefully not, well, God damn it. I said I wasn't hopefully not yawning, but, turns out I just wanted to call that for myself. Alright, either way. Back in my corner. Let's keep going. Because I feel like this is extremely doable tonight. Oh, that was dirty. He just did some, like, crazy bullshit shenanigans. He, like, fucking dodged the attack halfway through that. Like, I just had to look at that again. Huh. Top her off, and we're into the fight again. Thank you. Yes, thank you. Why couldn't I dodge there? What the shit? I don't know, like, I don't see why that dodge didn't go through right there. There we go. Good, 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 good. We're getting back there. We ain't in there yet, but we're getting back there. Damn asshole. Just, oh my god. He almost wrecked me. That attempt was absolutely terrible. Not really sure what happened right there. Yeah. Damn. If it wasn't a fucking 2-minute run back every time, so it would be nowhere near as annoying. Oh my god. Oh my god. Just damn. God damn, I didn't think he'd actually hit me. Actually. Fucking asshole. Alright, Gwyn, let's go. I mean, holy tits. This is insane. I don't know why I'm so fucking tired tonight. Alright, so we're just gonna try a straight run through the entire time. Okay, you know what that means? Assuming his buddies aren't coming down the stairs. Which means I have to take a second and heal. God damn, son of a bitch. This is what Dark Souls probably should have felt like the entire fucking time. Wow, I got dunked. God damn it, I have to fucking kill you now. There's no need for that shit to happen. God, well, this run's already fucked. God, this jackass, this glorious fucking jackass right here. The struggle is now real. So what? Full sprint, as fast as I can, as often as I can. It still takes me like 2 minutes, to get, 2.5, 3 minutes to get there. Oh, fuck you. I apparently have no way to dodge that stab. If he just does it, boom, there's like a 2/5 of my life. Oh my God. Eat a dick, son! Oh, yeah. Oh. Well, I didn't actually mean to do that. I meant to see like what my options were, but you know what? Let's link the fires. Why not? I gotta see what it does. Okay, that was... you know, kind of anticlimactic now that I'm thinking about it. Like... damn. Alright, well, I already know some stuff about my second playthrough. I'm gonna go for the Dark Lord ending. I don't know if I'm gonna kill everyone or not. I haven't decided on that. That might be like for playthrough like 7 or something. Alright, so I'm gonna sit here and just let the credits roll. Like, Lord Gwyn was actually amazingly hard compared to a lot of the stuff in this game. Like, Lord Gwyn basically came down to, you have to be able to read what he's doing. And then also the fact that when he grabs and misses, I can stunlock him for a couple seconds if I have enough energy. Anybody we recognize? Not really. Wait, Moto Sakuraba did the music for this shit? That glorious motherfucker. He does such good music for so many things. I need to go find the soundtrack for this game. I have to add it into the rotation. The soundtrack is just... there aren't words for it. Wait, what?
Yes, indeed. The dark sign brands the undead. And in this land, the undead are corralled and led to the north.
Wait, why is it starting over again?
Where they are locked away to await the end of the world. This is your fate.
Okay. Wait, did he have something? I'm gonna wreck it. I guess I'm gonna run to the first bonfire, and then I'm gonna stop. I do believe that's it for Dark Souls for now. Oh, what time is it? You know what? I think I'm actually going to finish it off there tonight. Stop right there. I've already beaten it once. I'm probably going to go on to other games for a little while, at least. Like I said, I'm working on getting my console set up because my consoles are sitting like right here. I want to be able to actually cast some console games. So I'm currently in the process of trying to figure all of that out. Once I get all of that equipment set up, I'll probably try to do that. But next, I'm probably just going to pick something from my Steam library. Something that I haven't played before. And go for it that way. Yeah, it sounds about right. Alright, so... No, I don't need that. Thank you for anybody who stopped in, who hung out, who watched. Oh, excuse me. That was Dark Souls. And that was me beating Dark Souls. Finally. I've seen the ending. I didn't mean for it to go that way, but whatever. Either way, thank you for stopping in. Have a good night.